has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God! Vessels. Those vessels are still full.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
down!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package.
Here, my fucking gun!
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. supply vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first.
The church in the West has sent their messengers, self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the prophet's work.
Looks like I'll need another vessel. find a Greek fire vessel first. A way of connecting the vessels to the crane. I'll be back this way. Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Laura, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley. We're pushing back. We don't care. You can let us know. You're always welcome. We know.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive this time, I fear our children will not survive the next.
Case inlaid with ivory and gems.
dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell, no peace now. When will we?
An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. Deliberately. Must be a way to get in there. Maybe this is connected to the drain. the drain. But no winch. Another drain, but no winch. Last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave. Mountaineering.
We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much.
gold ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed, all to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
Thank you.
pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has 6 on most of the faces.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
Knowledge of mining and metalwork.